What's the difference between a correction and a bear market?
So a correction, which has happened almost 8 or 9 times since the global financial crisis in 2008, 2009, which is you're down 10% in the market. The annual volatility is pretty high. It can move plus or minus that 8 or 9%. It's just volatility in the stock market. We had one in late 2018 at the start of 2019. Mm-hmm. So that's one of the reasons for stay the course. Now, bear markets are more severe. It's down 20% or more. And when you're down 20%, it's not an infallible predictor. That tends to be more in significant recession concerns.
Okay.
And that's why the market is falling more, because expected earnings of corporations are dropping. Some of them are being downgraded now. And then the risk aversion in the marketplace, people are demanding more compensation for bearing this equity risk. That's why prices, at the end of the day, stock markets go up and down in volatile fashion. Mm-hmm.